A lifelong dream suddenly gone. Hi, I'm Gary Wardlaw, General Manager of Bounce TV New Orleans. What would you do if a devastating injury sidelined you? One man's struggle tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.
His life changed in an instant.
I remember the first initial hit, everything kind of went numb.
Former Tulane football star Devin Walker opens up to Jennifer Hale. See how he's adjusting to life outside the lines. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.